Ooh, I fancy a cheeky forest blow.
What?
You heard.
It's forest glow.
It's forest glow, mate. Oh. You said blow. You made a mistake.
Awkward as
either you
shit.
Read it wrong or you meant something completely disgusting.
Guys?
I'm going rabbit on this one, mate.
You're going rabbit?
Every single one on these guys is a pit viper.
Can you stop saying guys?
Hey, guys.
No, I'm
hey,
done.
Guys.
Hey, guys.
It's me.
It's Tronimus. Hey, I'd like some friends, please. And everyone's
hi there. I'm Tronimus.
Fuck off, Tron.
Guys.
I don't know why we made you into a character like that.
I just want to say guys again.
Guys.
Guys.
Stop it.
Oh, shit.
So mean.
Stop it.
Stop.
Oh, fuck. Oh, why do they do that?
What do they do,
really,
mate?
Really cool big jump, and then you don't do that jump to
and
do it.
And it goes down, yeah, into a pit of nothingness.
Stop it. Stop teasing.
Trot, you're...
You are...
What?
You are insatiable.
Say it. You're insatiable.
Don't hold back.
You're insatiable.
Thank you.
Insatiable.
Is it my voluptuous curves?
Certainly. Yeah, that's what it is. It's not your prickish voice.
Oh, boom!
Sorry, no, that was out of line, and I...
I'm crying.
I hope you aren't crying too much.
Nice rabbit, mate.
Because
those
tears make me feel so
fucked up.
Fucking
corn horny toad.
There we go. Did it.
Well done.
Did it, didn't I?
Horny toad.
He bloody went for it and he did it.
Well done. Swiss got zero faults on that.
On a rabbit.
10, 8, 8, 10.
Standard.
Guys, I think it might be a pit viper for this next one.
Guys, I can't see what I'm doing.
What? Why not?
I closed my eyes for a second.
Why?
Because I forgot
hard
to open
mode.
Oh, what?
It's all black and white.
B&W, mate. B&W.
Keep your eyes closed, Ross. You don't
want
to see
I don't
this.
Want to!
Why do you place that noise so loud?
I don't want to.
Because he wants to. Because
I don't
he
have
wants
a choice.
To. Why is he fucking making noises so loud? Because he fucking wants to.
Because he
Give
wants
him a
to.
Break.
He's a bastard.
Just let him
He's
do it.
He's a bastard.
He's a fucking bastard.
He's got no respect for his neighbours.
He doesn't.
Got no respect for
it's
his neighbours.
Tempe and Shut up. What?
What are you doing, Michael? Doing Michael Jackson. Oh, you're just doing the noises of Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
No singing. In between bits.
Ow!
There you go. Anyone can be Michael Jackson if you try.
Oh, fuck. There's one checkpoint, guys.
What?
A single checkpoint.
What?
That's it.
Jesus. You didn't even, like, give that build
No,
up.
There was no council meeting
no
or anything.
The council can't get involved.
Why not? It's a democratic process, Ow! Ross.
Sorry.
Ow!
That's a quiet one.
Ow!
Sometimes he doesn't go full-blown, Ross.
No.
I think you've got to show the variance.
Just hurt himself.
Ow! Ow! Keep it in the song. Keep it in the fucking song. Don't cut it out.
Ow! Jamal! No!
He's screaming in pain.
No!
Fucking hell, it takes us so far back.
It's all the way back, Ross.
I know, it takes you all the way back. This is so shit. If you're just tuning
Stop
in.
Stop doing it.
Like it's
Seriously.
Some sort of TV channel, you're skipping halfway through the fucking YouTube.
Stop ruining our attention.
Then this voice is based on.
Stop,
Stop ruining the retention, but also
Naughty.
Pay attention
yeah,
to
nice.
The fact that.
Nice link.
That was Michael Jackson's imitation voices.
He does all those noises in between singing. And that's what they're doing.
Ow!
Because there was the video that cut out everything.
Yeah, fuck this!
Honey, are you okay? If it let us...
Okay, can we wrap that now?
I think that's it. That's enough.
That's
yeah,
we've done that now.
Trot, are you anywhere near the end? Because
this is driving me
up the wall.
No, I'm back at the start. Hello.
Oh, hello. I don't want to have to try.
I said we were trying that.
Sorry, it's hard not to go. We were doing it in the streets earlier on.
We were.
And
walking.
We were like, people are going to look at us like we're mad. From the show Mad Men.
What? You're talking bollocks again.
I'm talking bollocks, Trot.
Oh, God.
Don't give me a platform to talk bollocks on because I'll do it.
Talk about your bollocks.
Anyway,
my bollocks. Platformers.
My bollocks.
Make them dangle. Dangle those furry little smugglers.
Furry smugglers? What are they smuggling?
Jizz.
What?
Have you ever seen a kind of work? Conker shell.
I'm going to stamp on it.
My balls.
What, like conker shell?
They've got a, like a different colour.
Sparky and fucking hard.
Oh, well, Jesus, yeah.
When Chuck gets aroused, his balls get hard as well.
Spikes develop.
It's weird.
Fuck!
My balls swell with pride.
Swell with pride.
Ooh, they're rosy looking balls.
You look rather aroused.
Ooh, look at those plums.
Stop looking at my rosy plums.
No.
Please. Those
nice
rosy plums are not
balls
for you.
You've got there. Swelling.
Swelling up. It's a positive thing, honest.
It's filled with
Don't
blood.
Tell me to go to the doctor.
It's okay.
I'm not going to the doctor for this.
Right, this
it's
is it.
A good thing.
You won't spoil my fun.
You're not spoiling my swollen
up there at the
fun.
End? Oh.
Tell me when someone's going to do this, because this is so intolerable.
So is that you then at the end?
What?
Right. Failing on the pill a bit.
I fail at the same point every time.
Is it the one with the stick? Like there's a
fucking
platform.
Stick!
The platform in the center.
I get to that one sometimes, but before that, I often fail at the little gap.
I forget everything before that fucking pillar. It's the only thing on my mind. I'm just muscle memorying it to that bit.
So, if you want to make a super cut of
our noises, we'll
just feel free to do that and let us know. That'd be hilarious. We certainly won't.
Come out! Ow!
Fuck!
I hate everything.
Oh my god, this game.
This is so.
This is the worst map you've ever picked.
It is, because it's just a one.
Yes!
No, he did it!
Yeah!
Oh!
Ow! Ow!
I wonder if we're really disrupting somebody else's recording.
Fuck off, Ross. Who cares? He does it louder. That's what his thought process.
Yeah.
I wonder if a fucking
fucking this bit every time.
I don't like it either, Ross.
Oh, I'm glad it's over, Trot. I'm just really glad it's over.
All right, we can't do it anymore after this track.
Why not?
Because it's just too much.
Oh, you can't stop me, Trot.
Just 5 minutes of it.
I just rubbed my eyes and they're really blurry now.
Hard mode.
Pit Viper. Hard mode.
It's a shame because this is quite a scenic run.
Oh, is it short? It's short, but it's beautiful and really well made and looks good.
It's short, but it's got some really shitty ramps, I imagine. But yeah, fucking shit ramp to begin, guys.
There's a little lip at the top which makes you instantly hate it.
Oh, what am I having to go on Trot's top lip, if you know what I mean?
Whoa, that sounds really fucking weird.
That is
that's
a bit.
So, that's fan fiction right there.
That is a bit strange.
Oh, talk about my top lip.
Could top lip's a bit much, Jesus. But talk about my dick more.
talk about his plunging dick line.
What? Plunging dick line?
Trousers.
He's suggesting you're wearing a V-neck.
My V-trousers.
My cock.
he's got his flies undone. He's just undone his fly, button on flies.
V-neck this is.
And he says it's a V-neck for downstairs.
It's a V-neck.
Well,
for downstairs.
Can see nearly all of it, so put it away.
I know. That's the point. There's nothing to the imagination.
Oh, I don't like this. I'm going over this hut and it's struggling. So I'm struggling. I'm a struggler.
All right, time to do the
backflip
thing.
Oh, for God's sake. Is that a wall? Is that a vertical wall?
Pretty much. With vines
all
over
it. I'm not looking forward to it, Trot.
Someone should really clear off these vines. We're going to be driving
on them. I'll be brutally honest. I'm not looking forward to it one bit.
The struggle
is real.
Is real.
Yep.
How are you now? Wasn't around. Welcome to it.
This is so fucking muffled.
Welcome to the struggle.
Oh!
It's real.
Welcome to Sky at Night.
Sky at Night? Wow.
I think you're going to have to translate for him.
With Michael Moore.
So I can't hear him at all.
With Michael Moore. Sky at Night.
Is he alive? Is he alive?
Michael Moore?
Yeah.
Michael Moore? Roger Moore?
Not Roger Moore.
Just
not
saying names.
Ian McKellen.
No, the guy who used to run Sky at Night.
I didn't watch
what?
It.
Roger Moore?
Roger Moore, isn't it?
It's Michael Roger Moore, isn't it, Trot?
No,
it's definitely
Moore.
Roger Moore because he's James Bond and he loves stars.
Oh my God. Ross Hornby.
Oh!
Master Beta.
No, that's not three.
Yes, you fucking wank. Everywhere we go. Public toilets, mainly.
Oh, fuck you. That is my
Trot's
mice.
In there, sort of, with other people, and you're just in there on your own.
I've got a whole ticketing system.
What are you doing in there? You've got a ticketing system in there.
Yeah. It's like when you get cheese.
It's like when you go get meat at the counter at the supermarket.
Okay,
he hands out numbers so that you can go through the list properly.
How much is it for the full service draw?
Well, it depends. It's an auction at the process to begin with.
So if you haven't got many people betting,
I'm pretty sure it's inexpensive from the list outside the toilets.
Well, the one
he puts like a menu. Almost
I thought that was the butcher's
three course meal.
Yeah, no, it's like a menu.
Three chops.
Anyway, the most expensive on the menu.
Bag of chops.
20 quid. So I don't know what you're doing, Trump.
What do you do for 20 quid?
Top lip frenzy.
Oh god,
no, it's worse than that.
Top lip frenzy. What's the frenzy involved?
Either way, I'm pretty sure.
What does the frenzy involve?
We have to pay and find out, mate. That's what I'm suggesting. I can't leave. It's
how
behind.
Is it a frenzy? It's like piranhas.
It's barbaric.
You smell blood and just go to fucking town.
Oh, man, this is actually really fucking hard.
Is it?
I'm actually tearing my eyeballs out. My dick off! Oh, fuck this!
Yes, I made it.
He made it through the wilderness.
Some bizarre.
Made it through.
Melody.
Top lip frenzy.
Really sticking with.
Does it sound like somebody's drilling concrete?
Yeah. Oftentimes I do.
You're drilling concrete at the same time.
That's what it feels like, isn't it, when you're slamming away.
Hands pressed against a cubicle door.
Oh, God. Stop painting such a.
Stop painting the images. Stop painting it in my mind.
You can talk about it in vaguities, but don't create imagery. I feel sick.
I feel fucking sick about what imaginary me is doing. Don't lie, Trot. You read fan fiction all the time.
I do. I write half of it.
He's got such a chub on everywhere we go.
What?
He gets it straight to his new iWatch.
He has to download a load for the flight to LA.
What's that? Some fan fiction?
Get it on his Kindle.
Get it on my Kindle.
Get it on his Kindle. Read it like it's legit literature.
Trot, why'd you spend all that money on the iWatch?
iWatch?
The Apple Watch.
I didn't.
I got iWatch.
I can't believe you got the gold one as well.
I know.
I am annoyed about that. You used the company account for that.
Guys, awful lot of money.
We all chipped in for that one.
It's a company expense.
Chuck goes around blinging his ass off. Everyone's like, ooh, who's that boy?
Yeah, but you won't believe the amount of top lip frenzies I sold after that watch.
How many did you get?
A lot.
Did you check, did you use the pedometer function to see how many?
Yeah, I was checking my heart rate.
I hope that watch is wiped clean, Trump.
Is it wiped clean?
Did the gold get affected?
I didn't have time.
It's tarnished the
clients.
Gold. The gold started to rust.
What?
How?
This isn't real.
Gizm.
Turns out it was just sprayed on.
Did you guys see that thing on Reddit today with the guy getting a tooth thing drilled into his gum?
Oh, no. So
it
bad.
Doesn't bother me at all. Well, I can imagine it'll bother a lot of people.
Why not? Why does that bother you?
I don't know, because I don't think I'd...
It's just the screw goes in a bit further and then you'll see blood start seeping out of the gum.
They drill.
What, is it a GIF?
Yeah.
No, basically, they're putting...
that's a GIF?
Is it anime?
Yeah, it's a GIF, Trot. It's a GIF of a little screw going... Then they obviously then screw into that a fake tooth.
Oh. But there's a lot of
So it's not something gone wrong. It's just
no. It's just a procedure, but it's just like brutal. Just looks awkward.
Is he under anaesthetic?
I guess he's.
No, turn it off.
I'm pretty sure that would be so intolerable that I think even then you couldn't keep your calm.
You pass out. Okay,
I'll be calm. No. Oh, is that blood? No, it was very slow. It wasn't like a quick drill, Trot. It was like a very slow screwing.
What, hand screwing?
No. No, it's mechanical, but it's just literally like
it's a
drill.
One of those things that carpenters use, the handles.
Yeah. Yeah, on the fucking cogs.
Yeah.
Oh.
Trot, I'm pretty done with this, mate. Yeah. Pretty fucking done.
Trot, mate, can you do it yet?
Oh, yeah, sorry, yeah. Now I'll do it.
Thanks. Thank God you have that power. Jesus Christ.
I like this bit actually quite a lot.
It's nice. Fuck you, Trot. I can't even get over the fucking wall because I'm really incompetent at this game.
It's just because, Ross.
Yeah?
None of it sinks in.
Nope.
None of it.
Nope.
It's just...
Ah!
As soon as you stop playing Trials...
No, I was up there! I got up there!
Oh, I've got up there a few times, mate.
But I got up there resting, like, properly, not just like...
Oh, it felt real.
It felt like it was really really happening.
It
is it over yet, Trot?
Almost.
Put me out.
Oh, don't worry.
Trot, I'm loading your gun. Put it,
guys,
put it
in terms
me.
Of episode titles, I'm thinking penile sashimi. What do you reckon?
Why?
What?
Why is that? What
search
is that?
Terms, mate. It's going mental on Google right now.
Is it?
Everyone's searching for penile sashimi.
No, what is that?
Why?
Well, it's where you get a penis.
Ugh.
And you cut it into little shreds and present it on
rice.
What?
Present it on rice.
Yeah, you human know,
like,
penis.
Tell me no.
Sashimi in real life, like sushi, is just like cut up raw fish on top of rice or just
no.
on its own.
What do you mean, what?
What's the problem?
Don't be desensitized to that.
Penile sashimi. It's really popular.
How?
What kind of penis? Cannibalism.
Nah.
Is it human?
Well, sometimes.
Oh, right.
Sometimes.
Other times it's just dog.
Dog!
Dog really, dick?
Yeah.
Oh, you're just eating dog dick. That's ridiculous.
Awkward dog boner.
Awkward dog boner?
Not anymore.
Awkward dog dick
fucking
eating
shredded to bits.
Competition.
They're really red. It's always really red.
Oh,
Red Rocket.
This has really put me off trying to finish this track.
Don't let it put you off, Tom. We need that.
It's hard.
We need it, Tom.
We need it.
Yeah, it's really
fuck!
It's really red and like awkward to eat.
Yeah, yeah, well, let's not eat it then.
What,
I'll avoid that one. But yeah.
What is it? What's
dog
it called?
Penis. Dog dick.
No, what's the actual dish
dog
called?
Dick delight.
What's the dog?
Penile
what's
sashimi.
The
penile sashimi.
No!
Is that
what oh, I got so close to the top.
Trot.
I hate myself.
Trot, we're relying on you. Trot, you're the...
Trot, mate, hate to put the pressure on,
mate,
but if you don't do this, we're going to come over there and make you eat dog dick.
Trot, we're incompetent.
We're okay? The dog dick police.
We're the first to admit it. When everyone goes, oh, Trot wins all of them, yet we understand
fucking did
that.
It.
Oh, good. Because I couldn't do that for shit.
Woo!
Going for a dive. Diving down.
Oh. What are you doing? So weird.
What?
Oh, you got gloves on.
I've got my hazmat gloves
oh,
on.
Oh, hi.
Chris Jaw eats dog dick sashimi. Dog dick sashimi.
Sashimi.
Oh.
Oh, well, that was fun,
there
wasn't it?
Well, that
no.
was really fun. I had so much fun, Rob.
That was track 3 of 8.
Oh.
Just letting you know.
Oh, my God.
That's the fact. Old rock.
I'm going to go for a pit viper on this one.
Yeah?
Yeah. Is this going to be as hard? Are they all going to be that hard, Trot?
Oh, it ramps up.
Oh, that's a nice phrase. Lol. It ramps up. I hope it's really good.
Oh.
Is someone knocking?
No.
No.
I hear it.
It's you.
I hear knocking.
I'll knock you up.
You're going to do what?
I'll knock you up.
No.
Through the miracle of science.
No. Please, no.
How are you going to use
please,
science to knock
please
up?
Please don't do the knocking up thing for the science thing. No. I don't want it.
We've transplanted the bottom half.
Of?
A fish.
A fish?
A female fish. You're a merman now.
Oh.
Okay. How does it feel?
Feels special. I feel like
you feel like you're gasping.
You're drying out pretty quickly.
Yeah, you're gasping.
I need to get back in the water. See you later.
Get back in the water. Make the noise of you trying to breathe oxygen.
No, that sounds wrong.
More like a guppy fish. Like. Yeah. You're a mermaid.
It's not working. It's not happening. No, that's actual breathing.
Help me.
You can't breathe. You got no lungs.
I finished.
Act like you've got gills, Ross.
Stop making inhalation noises.
No mermaids could talk if they didn't have any breath, did they?
Isn't it brutal when you see a fish die? Just where they're furiously trying to flap
in
their gills are like going nuts and they're just like...
I haven't seen one die in person.
Like, oh, fuck. Toss it back in the water. Oh, no. His head's been smashed in.
I've never been fishing.
Have you not?
No.
It's actually quite a thrilling experience
is
in
it?
Terms of
killing
like...
fish? What, fuck you.
Well, no. Actually, we caught them and threw them back in.
Oh, with big fucking hook mouth.
So if anything, I'm not sure if it's worse because it's reducing their quality of life.
Go on, up you go. Bleeding from the mouth.
There you go. We only wanted to just catch you just to prove we could. It's some sort of god game. Bye.
Bested ya.
Bested ya. Oh. Back into the ocean you go. Very well. It was deep... sea, it wasn't deep sea fishing, sorry. That's silly. It was sea fishing though. Like, so,
catch and release.
Going on a boat.
Where?
A few miles out in Portugal.
Okay. You mean they made you throw them back? What'd you get?
Well, there was a few of them.
Sorry,
which apparently
what did you catch?
What did I catch?
What did you catch, Ross?
I don't know, but they had really sharp fins that cut my hand open, which was really
holy
fun.
Fuck. Sounds really
when you,
fun.
When you grab onto it, like the top of it just slices.
Have, a lot of fish have those.
Yeah, it just slices like a knife. It's crazy.
What does it look like? Was it cool looking?
It was like black and grey stripes. It was pretty cool looking. It wasn't like an exotic fish or anything, but like apparently they weren't like
edible.
Proper. Yeah, they weren't very good to eat, so they said, well, you know, just as soon as you've got it out,
chuck it back
take
in.
Take a picture or something and toss it back in.
How many fish did you catch?
Oh, quite a few.
Yeah?
Yeah, over 10.
You didn't get seasick then?
No. It wasn't like, it was like a really nice, like hot, sunny day. And like, it was quite calm. I can imagine if I went deep sea fishing, proper deep sea fishing.
I've been deep sea fishing in the UK before. That would be a bit. And I don't want to do it again.
Yeah, I can imagine that's going to be a bit rocky.
We caught some crazy shit, but fuck, everyone was throwing
catch
up.
Catch any swordfish?
No.
Everyone was throwing up.
People were throwing up left, right, center.
Really?
It was really rough.
I think somebody was sick on the boat, but like,
it was back before I got seasick.
But that's because I opened the fish in front of them. No. There you go.
Oh, God. As a kid,
you sick bastard.
I never used to get seasick. And then as I grew up, I started to get it. But like when I was a kid, I went out fishing with my dad. And like everybody on the boat was like my dad's age. And they were just all throwing up. And I was, I was eating a bag of Watsits.
No, I've been okay on boats. But I mean, I can imagine if it's really fucking rocky. Like, I don't really know. I'm not really experienced it. So
it's fucking hard to deal with.
What is it then? Is it just like just
in ear motion sickness?
Balance. Oh yeah. Right, okay.
Balance stones in your ear.
Do you get travel sickness?
No.
Yeah.
No. Well, if I read a lot, like
because your eyes are focused on. Yeah.
Yeah, I get travel. But
yeah,
sick.
It's a bit of a curse.
Oh.
Lucky you don't get it on planes. People who get it on planes must be hell.
You can get travel sick on planes.
Yeah.
Oh, that does suck.
Especially for extended periods of time.
Like an 11-hour LA flight, am I right?
Yeah, boy.
Oh, shit, I'm fully wedged in this.
God, I can't.
Stuff up my pooper!
Don't do what he says about the pooper thing. Why
my
is
pooper!
Constantly requesting things to be shunted up his.
I need something put up there. Like, you know how some animals eat stuff to, like, unclog things?
Really? Shove them something up there so I can feel good! Oh, yeah!
No, that's not why animals do it.
No.
We don't.
But
know
that's
that.
Why you're doing it. Weirdo.
Well, some animals do.
You bloody weirdo. Some batteries up your butt.
Pop them up there, mate. I got 6 A's up there earlier.
6 double A's?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
It's nuts. I got a D up there.
You got a D? Just one?
C batteries.
Oh, you're talking about batteries still?
Several
okay.
C. A D. Oh.
Didn't even notice.
Bloody D. The D battery. Big size.
Didn't you hear you literally said, I got a D up there.
I got the D up there. Did you ever, like at Christmas, so we get like a really nice present, but then like it required like fucking 20 D batteries or something to run. It's like, what the fuck?
Like, I remember like
where
old
are the batteries? And like, oh, there's a pack of like cheap ones which run out in like 20 minutes of use. It's like, oh well, that's.
I remember
wonderful.
The
really expensive,
the big,
really
like,
big
boom
batteries
boxes used to run on like
yeah.
It can be battery driven, but it's got to take 8 Ds, which costs about £40.
Yeah,
oh.
So just plug it
just
in.
Plug
son.
It in.
Oh,
usually.
Okay. Fair enough.
Remember the really garish designed boom boxes that weren't actually very loud, but they just looked like fucking ridiculous.
Yeah.
Sony used to make them. They used to look like spiky.
They still
shit.
Do them. They still do ridiculous ones. Like yeah. I think it's like a, I guess it's a brand thing.
It's like a style thing.
Like, oh yeah.
They
yeah.
used to, I used to think they looked amazing, but looking back on it 90s, you just think, oh.
Well, when you think of like how much is actually speaking, and you're like, what? Why is it so
people
big? Like
walk around with them on their shoulder.
Yeah, the 90s. Did anyone actually walk around with it in the shop? Did you know anyone
it's
who did
on
that?
TV.
Yeah, oh, right. We used to take one down to the skate park. I used to smash my shins at.
What is this? Sounds like such a, like an American 90s like scenario. I was down at the skate park with my boombox on my shoulder.
It was raining at the time.
Smash my shins.
It was raining. I say the skate park. It was actually a car park with some wheelie bins in it.
Tesco's.
And a homemade ramp made out of MDF and some old bits of wood.
Guys, this is a fucking cool track, okay? Dun, so just sit dun, down, dun, buckle up.
Why is it space? We're in space. Ride. We're in space.
Oh, no, I find really strange.
What?
Jaden Smith.
Okay.
He's a weird guy.
Why?
His forehead's too big.
Oh.
For fuck's sake.
Somebody said that about you recently.
I know.
I know.
And it made me think about it, and I was like,
actually, no. Someone who does have a big. Let's find somebody else. Hang
that
on.
Has a bigger forehead.
No. Have you seen Jaden Smith's forehead? Nah, it's not just that. He's also a really strange guy.
In what
well, yeah,
respect?
I've never seen his fucking
tweets. Well,
have you
heard him
tweets?
Speak and talk and stuff?
No, not really.
He tweeted saying, "If our eyes, how are our eyes real?
Oh,
if mirrors
yeah,
are real,
yeah,
some
I've seen that." But I thought there would be something new.
It's just every interview I've seen with him, he's just really strange.
How many interviews?
Don't know.
Sounds like you're Jaden Smith.
Yeah,
hater.
Fan.
Sounds
I'm
like
hater.
You're a Jaden follower.
Stalker.
Follower of Jaden Smith.
He's a strange ass guy.
Work.
You can't get enough of him.
Well, it's just weird because Will Smith is just this ubiquitous, like, charismatic figure.
Yeah.
Like, everybody seems
his
to like him.
Kids are fucking weirdo.
Yeah. Yeah. That's. You know exactly
yep.
what I'm talking about.
I know exactly what you're talking about, yeah. His daughter's a weirdo.
You
well.
Would have thought that, like, they'd learn a bit more from, like, Will Smith, who is just so successful at what he does in being, like...
Who's rumoured a Scientologist.
Yeah. I think he actually is. Yeah, I've heard that.
Well, he's giving them money. Which you, why would you give them any money if you're not a Scientologist?
You have to invest,
unless,
yeah.
Unless, like, you're just fucking really
generous.
You want
some audits. That's what he wants.
Yeah, or you want, you know, the mansion treatment that fucking Tom Cruise gets.
First, you've got to get the audits.
Yeah.
Got to be the operating theta, mate.
But we're thinking of going clear.
I like the way that we are thinking about going clear. It's so fuzzy right now. Maybe all the alcohol, but...
LOL!
Leo!
Sorry,
one of the many pluses of Scientology...
Is what?
Alcohol.
Is it?
Is it? Yeah, what's...
I have no idea.
It's a bonus.
I just like the fact that we can write our own stories. And that's going to be believable.
Well, I mean... Strictly speaking, mate, every religion's based on...
Ooh! Controversial words.
Well, I mean, like,
Alex
stories.
Smith?
Like, they're...
Yeah, man. Stories.
A
fables.
Common device for... You know?
But real ones, though, right?
Information.
Well, I mean, humans
your,
made up.
Your
made
point
up
of view,
of
I suppose.
But, yep. Yeah. There you go.
I'm not a hardline atheist. I think I used to be quite atheist.
Why are you? Bit Buddhist?
I don't know. I don't really worry about it too much.
Buddhist? Agnostic. It's nothing to worry about, is
people
it?
Worry
just,
about
as long as people don't get
lot.
Hurt, everything's fine, isn't it?
Agnostic.
As long as like, no one's getting hurt, it's all
our
okay.
Atheism is straight up the reason why nobody should be atheist. Because them motherfuckers are like worse than Circle Jerk.
They just take,
well,
take it too
kinds.
Far. They're extreme. Like,
no, no, as in the atheist thread on Reddit.
Yeah,
like,
they take it too far.
So bad. It's just like, ah, look at this idiot. Ah, look at this. It's like, guys.
It's not.
Have you got something else to do?
I didn't do that one.
Shouldn't you do something
couldn't
else?
Do that one.
That was a cool track.
Yeah.
It was really cool, but I couldn't finish
I
it.
I couldn't do
we
it.
We landed in France.
Too much for me. Filled me up.
Stalker. This is the last one.
Oh,
well,
okay.
First time you've been filled up. Right, Ross? Brimmed him.
Well, no, I've eaten food before.
Brimmed him.
What are you talking about?
He's been brimmed.
No.
To
no.
the brim.
Not true.
Yeah, I'll just take the... That's one of the services Trotz provides. A rim and brim.
One rim and brim,
rim and
please.
Brim.
I'll have a rim and brim.
Rim and brim. Rim and brim.
I remember this one as well.
Oh.
You don't remember anything,
fuck,
Smith.
Shit.
This is brand new.
Oh, right. Okay.
Fresh. I haven't seen it before.
Oh, my God.
Whoa! Bup, bup, bup.
It's a rim and brim.
We got a...
I got a 5 o'clock rim and brim.
We got a blader.
Full case of rim and brim over here. Oh, we were doing so well.
Oh, shit,
well?
Son.
Yeah, I fell malignant.
Did you see me roll then?
Yeah.
And like land it.
Ah! Oops.
You can technically go down here, actually. Ooh, alternate.
Yeah,
route.
Ooh. That's reminds me of one of the original Evo tracks.
Is the length of this track actually accurate?
I don't think so.
That's a cool feature.
Oh, yeah, because it looks like we're all bunched up.
That's right.
We're bunched up, Trot. What are we doing there, bunched up? Can we not be bunched up?
Just saying
tell
words.
Me, please.
Oh, he's filling the air.
I don't want to be bunched up.
Stop filling the air.
Okay.
Start making funny jokes about what Trot does in public toilets.
Trot, what you do in public toilets is shameful, and I would like to...
You can't call it shameful.
It is because it's illegal. It's in the public. Kids
illegal.
Could go in that toilet, Trot.
It's highly illegal, Trot. Why are you doing it in the baby changing rooms?
Oh.
Specifically the baby changing rooms.
There's a lot of room in there, and there's a seat. That's why.
There's a seat. Somewhere for him to sit down and rest.
Have a rummage through the
what
through
the
bin.
Hell?
Wipe my brow.
To eat.
And my mouth.
And what?
Wipe my brow and my mouth.
Oh. Fair enough.
Trot found the nappy bin and said, ooh, mini bar.
Oh, for God's... Did anyone see what I just did?
No.
Fucking, that was stupid.
I didn't see it. Is it that?
No.
Did you do that?
Just,
why aren't you doing stuff, Ross?
I am.
You're just doing the same thing over and over again. You're insane.
I'm trying to.
That was
dude, I'm doing the camel ride.
The book, Buckaroo.
The Buckaroo didn't work
Socceroo,
out for me.
Socceroo, more like. Ooh, that's
I've,
something a chop provides.
I've
the Socceroo.
The what? Jesus Christ!
I'll take a rim and brim.
Make sure to like and subscribe to the video. Or we'll go down.
Ka-ka!
Bye!
Bye!